Okay, let's work on the thumbnail for my video. So I'm just gonna open the file. I shot a picture on my iPhone. Oh, it's HEIC. Shouldn't be a problem. It's Photoshop. It's a piece of expensive software. What? But I saw the preview in the Windows. Okay, Windows can show it just fine. I guess I can just open. So I can open it in Paint, but I can't open it in Photoshop. Okay then. Okay. Saved it in Paint as a JPEG, and I can open it now. I can get to work now. But seriously, Photoshop, Adobe, what? Seriously?